know where there is a nest to get an egg, but it's quite a ways in. Fact, it's in Area 5. But anybody who's played this map knows that Area 5 is easiest gotten through, or at least to take the egg, is from 5 to 4 to 3 to 2 to 1. Because if you go to 6, you're going to drop down a heavy incline, which, yeah, not something I feel like doing at the moment. So we're gonna go to Area 7, see if we can get some more gloam grass root. Maybe get some unique mushrooms from the mushrooms. And see what we can do with just these items and not have to worry about the egg. Oh, and some snake bee larvae. I think snake bee larvae are account items, but they might not be. I don't know. It's been forever. Yeah, got one at least. Two. Probably not gonna get anything from this plant. Mushrooms. Right, let's see if we can finish it with just that, or if we need to come back out and adventure. I really don't want to have to go get an egg. That is not a trick I'm ready for. So it looks like only the unique mushrooms that I gathered were account items. That's a little poopy. But on the bright side, I know where to get more unique mushrooms. So it's not the end of the world. Velocidrome. Just causing trouble. So we'll take going to 9 here. I'm sure we can find some mushrooms in 9. Hey, there we go. Thank you. Let's see if the drone left three. Nope, it did not leave three. On the bright side, we could probably find mushrooms in 10. Hey, mushrooms. No, those are berries. I'm gonna see about turning this in and see if with those royal rhinos. And more unique mushrooms. There we go.